how to copy and paste on Facebook. So if you want to copy and paste on Facebook, then what you have to do is, first of all, you have to open up your Facebook application. And let me tell you one thing, that in Instagram we don't have that option, right? But in Facebook we can copy and paste. So to copy and paste, you have to simply choose a post that you would like to copy. And after choosing, now I'm choosing this post, and on the upper side of the post you will have a text, right? So you can simply tap on the text for 2 to 3 seconds, and then it will say text copied to clipboard. So that's it, that's how you copy. And if you want to paste that, then you can go to what's on your mind, which is on the upper side, and then here you can simply tap and hold that for 2 seconds, and you will have an option which is paste. Simply tap on paste, and that's it. That's how you copy and paste on Facebook. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.